When you divide the beat into a group of three, this is called compound meter. Compound meters have time signatures with multiples of three, such as 3, 6, 9, or 12 as a top number. If the tempo is slow, you can count the rhythms like you did with simple meter. As the tempo increases, we begin to feel the eighth notes as divisions of a beat, and a dotted quarter note begins to feel like the beat. This is what makes the meter compound.